All right, this is Saturday, January 20th, 8:30 a.m. And today I'm heading to, this is a driving from Waikiki Post Office to Hoʻomaluhia Botanical Garden. Okay, so it's about 15 miles and about 33 minutes estimated drive out time. So right here, driving from Saratoga. Just came out of the post office in Waikiki. Yeah. And it's a nice day. The traffic is okay too. Not too much traffic. So yeah, estimated drive out time now about 30 minutes, so yeah, just in good timing. Should be open when we get there, because they open at 9 a.m. Yeah. Okay, so we can start as soon as the traffic light changes. Was it about 20 years ago I visited California, and driving 1 hour, 2 hours seemed nothing there, but over here, yeah, it's like 15 miles drive seemed like it's completely very, very far distance. Okay, so right here we're right at the intersection of Alawai Boulevard, and that is one way. Okay, we'll take a look, because see how the traffic is. See, right now traffic looks pretty good, so okay. Yeah, we'll make a right turn on Macaulay. Go for the freeway there. If sometimes there's a lot of people going to the airport, then they'll be going on this Macaulay Street to get onto the freeway. Then I'll just pass it and go on to Kalapawa Avenue. But right now, Macaulay Street looks very good. Not much of a traffic. the cloud, or now it's considered fog because it's overlapping the mountain, looks pretty good up ahead.
This side is strong, so.
Street, the traffic builds up a little already. Like, maybe should have gone on Kalakau Avenue, but oh well, we already came some. Okay, so this is intersection Kapiolani Boulevard. So waiting on green light. We're waiting for green light. crossing South King Street.
All these houses have a lot of traffic going every day, going on the freeway, passing by non-stop.
to this area is pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. If you're gonna work in downtown.
Mm.
Yeah. Nuano is up there, that direction, but this whole area, this is a nice area.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, being nearby Kamehameha shopping mall.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Times.
Makes it convenient. And also bus stop right there. Right in front of Camp Shopping Mall, shopping center. It's a nice area. Right in on the top area. Yeah. Gives a look of a Jurassic Park. fast drivers. And here comes a tunnel. You guys ready to make a wish? And hold your breath just before we go in. Okay? Tunnel's coming up. Mountains looking at from this side of the this side looks a lot better. Kaneohe Street, which is the next traffic light. not this one, one after one. I think stopping on all these traffic lights kind of delayed the trip. So the traffic light will be changed someday. Ah, here we go. Futuristic. And here we go. Hoʻomaluhia, I think. Yeah. In the Botanical Garden. We have arrived. pet.